It is May 3rd, 2020, and things are swell today.